What's up, dogsters? We are in, I guess, Yokosuka's version of my old stomping grounds. We called Kenville back in Okinawa, but this is called
The Honch.
From the original name, the Japanese is Honcho, I guess. So he's called it The Honch. So,
it's as dirty as it sounds.
Well, actually, compared to Kenville, I don't know, we've got some very clean streets here. So, not looking a lot nicer than what I, enjoyed when I was in Kenville there. And I've looked on Google Maps, Kenville's still the same. But just do a quick circle around here so you can kind of see what we're looking at here.
It's still kind of early, so most of the shops are closed at the moment.
Yeah,
it usually starts opening up in about an hour or two.
Really? Oh, yeah. I think, as memory serves, you know, back in the day, usually 6, 7 o'clock, once the new people had enough time to...
2:30 by my watch.
Yeah, exactly. Had time to, you know, change out the camis, get some chow. Usually it'd start opening up about 7 or so.
Yeah. Some of the names. New Tokyo. Alrighty.
That is new. Buffalo Restaurant and Bar.
No idea. Buffs is really popular.
Okay.
It's kind of like our bar, actually.
Really?
Yeah, that's why it's like nobody's in there.
Okay. Interesting. So how far does this go? I mean,
it's a good way. It's like a good couple blocks.
Okay.
Check it out here. Oh, they changed up Gold Rush. Oh, it's this saloon. That's new. This is like the main place where like a lot of people go.
Really?
Okay. These are called Gold Rush, but I guess it's called Alps right now.
Well, that's like, we went to Golden Guy back
a while ago,
and same thing there. It was in the smaller streets, not as clean as this is.
It's actually fairly clean. Oh, this is a famous place. It's that place in that movie I was telling you about.
Where?
Right here.
Oh, this Navy? Okay.
Yeah. So they filmed a couple scenes up in their tsunami.
The 7th Fleet Burger?
Yeah.
Okay. Some weird thing on the top there. That's kind of cool. Some Mexican guy.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
All right. That's cool. First Canadian burger.
Yeah.
All right. Bob Sapp.
I guess he's here. Oh, I know this guy.
I don't know him, but I've seen him on TV.
Yeah.
Interesting. Clothing shops.
Yeah, they usually have like clothing shops with like hip hop gear or military stuff.
Yeah.
That's real popular in there.
Seems to be pretty standard.
And you get the Drunk Factory.
The Drunk Factory. I like the sound of that.
Yeah.
Kind of cool. Soul Patrol guys.
Black man.
All right. So just like when I was in Okinawa, we just walked the shore patrol. Just walked past, I guess, to make sure that military people aren't doing stupid. Not that we ever did anything like that in the Marine Corps.
You guys were angels.
Yeah, perfectly. Well, so
little angel dogs.
Yeah. So, but anyway, so this is continuing on.
Yeah, it just continues on that way, and then it kind of loops around.
Okay, we'll just keep on checking it out. May not take video of all of it, but see what we got here. If more something else comes up that tickles my fancy, I'll put it on here. Okay. All right. Here, another side street. So, got some VFW. Oh shit. New York Dolls. Cool.
Yeah, like local kebabs and stuff like that.
It was like the official VFW?
He was there for 2 years.
I don't know.
He couldn't get an off-brand.
An off-brand VFW? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe this is not the real logo. It could be an off-brand. So it could be a VFW. It looks legit enough. Coming out VFW Bar, Yokosuka, 2015. After a hike with this awesome dude here, Andy.
I guess.
Hanging out, some monorail. That's where the VFW bar, so it's hanging out. It's the Salted Dog Vets. Good stuff.
Well, apparently the natives are getting more restless.
Which way is the back to the fun spot? Is that this way or this?
Kind of like right back in the middle, so either way.
All right.
So if you
want to
keep on going to the bars or something.
Well, take a look around. Well, looks like we got someone who's really wanting to get her drink on. Grandma will not be dissuaded. She's working it.
Oh yeah, that's the fucking private drink bar.
Okay. Where'd you go?
Yeah.
Green Hill, I guess this is the bar to go to.
Oh yeah, Green Hill is definitely a good place to go. It's my favorite place, man. They got good drinks, good jams, good people.
Interesting. And I'm surprised you got plenty of working girls. Looks like, hitting up the sailors. Hey, sailor, you want to have a good time? $20.
Make you holler.
Something's ever changed, you know. There's certain givens to like a military party area. So, you know, you're gonna have girls looking to take care of the kids, you know, the members bars, loud music, you know, drunken GIs getting stupid, short control, or purchase control to stop them from not getting stupid, or kind of corral them in if need be. I guess we'll get back. I know we walked past the station, so I guess that's back this way.
Yeah, because diet's
okay.
Robust.
Hello, International.
That's it.
Yeah, assholes. Said that a few times myself.
Yeah.
Fucking couldn't wait. What the fuck, man? Got us a Beatles fan?
Yeah.
That's cool. Let it be in focus. Thank you. Jeez. Yeah. You got something good. Nice. Damn, that guy's good.
We get a picture of this shit. So, you get a memorabilia at 7th Fleet, and the Yokolicious is like a little place from there.
In Zimen Yokosuka Besu. Checks out of focus. And Highway 16.
Yeah. Check out the Lobuta Street banner right there.
Yeah.
Conroy
Matthew Perry holding the chain.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
Nice.
Thank you very much.
Very much.
Like a commercial?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was one of the little signs outside Tsunami.
Thank you, Perry, much. Nice. But don't. Nice. Mammy's housing.
Mammy's.
That's racist, man.
Mammy's.
Yeah. To your mammy.
Yeah, new shots, guys.
Mm-hmm.
It's nice. Curry is like the dish here.
Real, yeah, yeah. I've heard of the Yokosuka curry. So.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of like curry shops and stuff like that around here.
It's another funny thing. Navy bases and Filipinos go together.
PI Mafia, yo.
Yeah, yeah. PI Mafia. So it's, we just passed two girls, you know, see them a mile away. But it's quite funny. I was also stationed in Subic Bay for 4 months, so, you know, so, so Navy and Marine Corps, I don't know, Air Force too, because they had Clark Air Base, so.
Oh, yeah.
Had a rather, you know, common tendency to pick up, you know, have Filipino wives, so. Army, probably not so much, but, anyway, gotcha. Yeah. Probably maybe more B-roll, I have no idea if they use this.